Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. We posted a charging compatibility test video of the Xiaomi 13 Ultra several days ago. It comes with a 90W fast charger, which not only supports Xiaomi's proprietary protocol, but also supports 65W PD protocol. Next, we'll take apart this charger to reveal its internal components and build quality. It adopts a white glossy PC case, a classic Xiaomi charger design. A big 90W is printed on the side, and this maximum foam is under two fixed input prongs, mudless MDY-14-EC. It supports input of 100-240V, 50-60Hz, 2A. It only supports 15W when charging with a third-party cable. You must use the Xiaomi original cable to achieve up to 90W fast charging. The internal pins of the orange USB-A port have been widened to support higher upper power and PD protocol. The size of the charger is about 56x49x28mm, and the weight is about 95 grams. The charger lab policy KM003C shows the charger not only supports QC 3.0, PD 3.0, DCP protocols, but also Xiaomi's 90W protocols. And it also has 4 fixed videos of 5V, 9V, 15V, 3A, 20V, 3.25A, and 3 sets of proprietary PPS. Then use the cutting machine to cut off the outer case. And take out the PCBA module. The input prongs are connected to the internal module through metal plates, not wires. A combination of plastic plate and copper foil is located on the back for heat dissipation. Then let's remove them. The front plug-in components are compact with 4 electrolytic capacitors in the middle. The groove on the back can separate the primary and secondary sides. ChargeLab found it adopts QR flatback topology and the upper voltage is controlled by the protocol chip. Next, let's introduce all the major components. The input time delay fuse is from WalterFuse, 3.15A, 250V. The Varistor is from SDE, used to prevent overvoltage. The green NTC thermistor is used to suppress the surge current. The safety X2 capacitor is from STE, 0.1 microfarad. The common mode choke is insulated with heat shrinkable tubing. Unlike most chargers, it adopts 4 dials to form a bridge rectifier. 3 of them are soldered on the back, the other one is on the front. 4A, 1000V. Those 4 electrolytic capacitors are from Koshin. 400V, 22 microfarad for each. And the differential mode choke next to them is insulated with heat shrinkable tubing. The mass control chip is from Hyasic and adopts SOP7L package. It is an intelligent multi-mode flyback controller with high voltage startup. It also supports multiple working modes and can automatically switch between QR and CCM modes to balance the switching and conduction losses. The primary GaN IC is from Navitas and adopts QFN 6x8 package. It integrates GaNFET, driver, and lossless current sampling circuit, which can eliminate the loss of the sampling resistor. The electrolytic capacitor that powers the mass control chip is also from Koshin, 120V, 10 microfarad. This tiny triode is used for power supply regulation. The transformer is wrapped with yellow tape. And these 2 blue white capacitors are also from STE. The EL1019 Optocoupler is from EVERLIGHT, used to regulate the upper voltage. The Synchronous Rectifier controller is also from a Hyasic and adopts SOT23-6 package. It features adaptive pre-turnoff drive for faster turnoff transition and can support low-side synchronous rectification without auxiliary riding. It also supports multi-working modes. The synchronous rectifier is from Vergiga and adopts PDFN 5060X package, 100V, 3.8mΩ. Those two solid capacitors for output filtering are from Barrel CH series, 680 microfarad, 25 volts for each. The customized protocol chip for Xiaomi is from Ingenic. It integrates USB PD, QC 3.0, and Xiaomi 120W proprietary protocols. The VBOS MOSFET is also from Vergiga Semi and adopts PDFN 3333 package, 30V, 5.2mA. Well, that's all components of this brand new Xiaomi 90W charger. After taking it apart, we found the input prongs are connected to the module by metal plates, and the highly integrated GaN IC from Navitas make it even smaller. But it's a pity that it adopts USB-A output port and must be charged with the original Xiaomi cable. Otherwise, the charging power will be limited to 50W. Okay, that's all for today's video. If this video is helpful, feel free to drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!